Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Jazzy Man, and welcome back to Agrarian Skies 2 Minecraft. So, in between recordings and streams, if you guys have not caught up on YouTube, you notice this is quite a bit different. I've done quite a bit that I've only uploaded to YouTube. Simply because I just wanted to get all the boring stuff out of the way before I started streaming again. Like, grinding dirt to get cobble. Got a little farm going. Also, in between this, my last recording session and this, I went through, got a bit of gravel, sand, and clay, and I got me a barrel for cobble. Because before this session's over, I want to have automated cobble gin, if possible. So I need a transfer node, some transfer pipes, world interaction upgrades, maybe some speed upgrades. That way, I won't have to grind for cobble anymore. But anyway, I'm going to, I have to break this down, I think, yeah. So. And I believe there's already some clay in here, but I need my mattock to break this down quicker. Alright. I think that's gonna be it for now because not there. Add some of this. Get my grout going. And I'm actually gonna take some of this. Make another furnace. Got my floating furnace over here. Just put that one right on top. Okay. Get no, not my clay, not my clay. My grout. Get my grout cooking up. Get this put away. And, let's do some sifting, but first, what do we need for, let's see, first of all, world interaction upgrade, so 7 iron and 4 lapis, and if I remember right, we have that. So let's go make our world interaction upgrade. Okay. World interaction upgrade. Cool. What does it take for a transfer node? Items. So pipe, a lot of redstone, a chest, and smooth stone. And then, yeah, so I need to smelt up some smooth stone. Which will be a good thing anyway. So, let me go get some. Get another furnace going. I believe that's what. Coal or something in here somewhere. Yeah. Another one of these with some stone. And then I also need to smelt some glass, so. Take half of this. Put it in here. Put the sand in there. In order to get redstone, we need dust. Didn't think about that. Or we could just kill a bunch of witches. What? Oh. Oh, no. Gotta go kill these guys. Dun. 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 You're easy to kill. And then you. Get off my platform. Okay, that's lit up. Kill these guys. And the creeper. More of this. More bone meal. That's gonna be my little pond. I should get on a way to auto kill them too, so. But. For now. Where's the rest of that grab? Guess we could sieve. Well, no. Sieve this piece. It's already in there. Nothing. Let's get a bunch of gravel and then turn it into clay. Well, not clay, but dust. So we can get the redstone. No one in the chat room, huh? That's unfortunate. But hey. What is the drop chance for redstone anyway? Because we need, was it 11 redstone? Chance. So it's a decent chance. I think four. Do I have any more in here? No. Yeah, none in there. Here, get this warden ration upgrade on me. My quest book, my matic, my food, and none more. No more in there. So. Go straight up with this. Okay. Now we go down. Turn all this into sand. Get two of these. Make me another hammer, because this one's going to break on the way down. Really should not have this on me while going up there. Okay. It's gonna be a lot of sifting. Gotta get this dust now. Ah, see. All right. Now, let's get the sifting. We need that redstone. So we have four. So we need seven more redstone. There we go, we got one. I'm a bit peckish, apparently. I don't seem to be getting very much redstone. I've got four. Oh, well, never mind. I just need three more. We're gonna sieve all this anyway, but two redstone in a row, alright. Oh, there it is. I got it. Mm-hmm. Almost there. Six more to go. And depending on how much redstone I have left over, I might make a speed upgrade so I get even faster. And then I'm probably going to upgrade that barrel so I get even more cobble. Okay. Okay, here we go. Harvest mole feet. Let's see. Let's get all this dust. I got some iron. Let's see. Oh, I got some tin. Skystone? Okay, that's not how you do it with skystone. Okay. Aluminum. I don't think sort of quartz works like that. Nickel. Alright, got some nickel. Oh, we got two copper. Nice. I had four glowstone, but I'll keep it like that, because there's no guarantee I'll get four back. Alright. Take the redstone with me. Put this here with the rest of the bone meal. Give me one of those. Okay, worry about that in a minute. Glass. Stone. Okay. Transfer. Reversal to pipe. Oh, and he redstone for the pipes too. Good thing I got extra. I need a little bit for now. Transfer pipe. It requires that type of glass. Okay. Give me a redstone in the middle. Two of these. Boom. Transfer pipe. Transfer node. I need a chest. Okay. Got a chest. Chest. Okay. Okay. Transfer node. Good. Where's my world interaction upgrade? World interaction upgrade. Okay. So I click this here. And put this in here. Now it's making cobble for us. Oh, auto cobble. That's awesome.